I have to control the spotlight from the driver's seat. I'm pretty sure there's a way to do it, but I don't know how.
From my knowledge, you can't do it from the driver's seat.
White Mustang. We are now heading towards Steel Mill.
Steel Mill, let's go.
What's the location currently?
One joining in.
44 joining in.
And now heading from Steel Mill.
From Steel Mill.
The abandoned church near the Steel Mill.
Okay, so abandoned church, so next to farm drop.
Suspect are possibly armed.
Wait, where?
You know where the farming job is?
41 is responding.
No.
Okay, just keep left here. Keep left.
Paul 63 requesting permission to pursue that.
He just hit a tree. So...
10-50.
Where?
You can see the flashing lights in front of us, off to our right, up in front of us.
Oh yeah, I know. It's
going to Stony.
Yeah, Stony Creek in front of us. To our left there, in the woods. There you go. Football red shirt.
Don't fuck him towards
get in front.
Now.
Get in front of him. I got a taser out. Get in front of him. Get in front of him. Get in front of him.
I mean,
stop or you'll be tased. Only warning. Stop or you'll be tased. Hands up. Hands up. Right now. Put your hands up.
Hands on your head. Not me.
Jake,
not
Jake,
me.
Cuff him for me. I got you covered.
Someone take care of this boner.
I actually need some handcuffs. I'm out of handcuffs.
I've had this thing for 5 hours. It won't go down.
I got it.
Down there. Code 4, gas station clear and available.
Oh.
10:25. I'm going to be unavailable for parking 5 mics.
All the radio
Dodge
on.
Chargers.
Reckless driving, you can see right there.
Wanna meet at Old SD? Negative, come to, the garages by the impound lot. I'll have a vehicle set for you.
What the hell? It was, Dodge Ram, right?
Wait, where'd he go?
Right in front of us, right there. Oh, jeez.
Charles 5, show me available on this service.
Happy. Hey, get back in your vehicle?
It's broken. I just broke my arm. Give me a sec.
Alright.
I'll run the plate, get the name. Oh, wait.
Where are we?
What is he doing? What is he doing? He's driving. Oh, no, he's
Sir.
Lining up. Okay. We are, at...
Where is this?
Heather Avenue... I don't know. Heather Avenue 2? Something like that?
Charge 5 copy. Show me a rusty.
Yeah, I'll run the plate.
Just west of Greenhouse, north.
Yeah.
Paul 90 is going to be out on a traffic stop on a white Ram just northwest of Greenhouse's neighborhood.
Anyways, I'll run the plate just and I'll run.
Yeah, we'll call EMS. Could you call EMS?
Yeah, I got it.
Alright. You know, I pulled you over, sir. Deputy Tomlinson with the Sheriff's Department.
Yeah, because all the cops don't fucking like me, that's why.
That's because you're flying back there, man. How fast?
Off-roading.
SD to EMS.
I talked to many cops earlier. They said I'm allowed to off-road in the range.
Yeah, but you drove on the road and then off the road.
Can we get a unit over to grid 036-070? We have a subject who crashed his car and is pleading really badly.
Of course, you're gonna take me to jail because you guys got nothing better to do.
Many see a license.
10-4, thank you.
Alright, thank you. I'll be back. You're back in your car. Just get back in your car.
We call it.
I have a warrant.
He said he has a warrant. Get out. Okay, sir. Just
stay
still.
Just stay there.
You don't have cuffs, do you? No.
Yeah.
Okay, sir. I'm gonna ask you to stand up, and we're just gonna push
you
in the back of the vehicle.
Did you even check if I had a warrant?
Okay, sir. For our safety, we're gonna be putting in the back of our vehicle just because you claim you have a warrant. Okay. We just want to verify that you're all good. So go ahead, just step in the back, sir.
Are
you? I can't go anywhere now, can I?
Henry 2 for Cadet 220.
Mess is here.
Okay.
Cadet 202.
A broken arm.
Roll another unit.
Doesn't have a warrant.
He doesn't? Fuck me. Does the vehicle go back to him?
I didn't check that.
I'll check it. I'll check it.
That's good. Just read me the license plate.
License plate is SFJIPBT.
Sarah Foxtrot, Juliet Ida, Papa Victor Tango, is that right?
Sounds good, thanks man.
No, it's Papa, what was the last one? Boy, and then, what was it? Tom.
I found this on the side of the road and we cleared about it.
Papa what?
Head to HQ, we'll get your...
Boy Tom. Last two are Boy and Tom.
Yes, sir, you're on my way.
FJ.
Sir, so did you say it's not your vehicle?
Yes, Yell Mats.
I found it on the side of the road unlocked, prepared it, and I went to go fill up gas.
So, you're telling me that you stole this vehicle, sir?
I stole it, I found it on the side of the road. Unlocked.
Okay, sir. Can you go ahead and put your hands on your head real fast?
What?
Sir, you can't just take someone's property.
Paul Nani, can I remember the unit?
Well, they need to lock their car.
Stop northwest of the greenhouses.
Okay, sir, that still doesn't give you a reason. Sir, can you go ahead and put your hands on your head real fast?
Hi.
For now, we're going to be detaining you, okay?
If you got cuffs, you can detain me, but if you guys don't have cuffs, it's that simple.
You understand that you can't just steal someone's car?
What do you mean?
Picking someone's car
on the side of the road.
Sir, stop.
Stop the vehicle! Call it out 1080. Fuck, you can't me. Oh my god, I'm not in.
Hold on, dude, we're gonna have a pursuit on a white Mustang. Eastbound away from greenhouses. That's what happened to you.
That's the thing.
There's no way to give people cuffs, it's not like our fault.
Yeah, I know, you can't physically give them. You have to handcuff someone and unhandcuff. Fucking hell.
I'm assuming you went this way.
Call 63, can I get someone to HQ for control room?
Be advised, we lost that Mustang.
It's gonna be occupied twice.
I got it, it's going on the mid on the south to a shovel job.
Towards what?
What? Towards what?
Location. It's on the main MSL heading towards truck job retrieval.
Copy.
Anyways, you got his ID, so we can get a warrant on him if we lose him anyways, so.
Did he TC? Or did the car TC? He probably TC'd, right?
He probably did, I'm gonna guess. And then I can double check the GoPro, I'm sure you can, of course, too, see if, see what the plate of that Mustang was. Yeah, he...
Location.
The officer that was primary crashed, last seen was heading towards truck / trailer retrieval.
Vehicle description again?
We had a white Mustang, passenger was wearing a red shirt, unsure what the driver was wearing.
I bet $13,000 if that's, Ethan Freeman. We just finished talking with them.
It's Ethan Freeman.
It is him. We got a confirmed identity on that. I think they're
a helicopter.
Yeah, I think they're getting Coast Guard up right now.
You got to contact Coast Guard and get a chopper up.
730, cell switch and
free. They're gonna go to one of the shops in this city. They're gonna go to impound to change vehicles.
There it is. Oh, that's not it.
No, that's the CVCV. So they're gonna probably go to one of the mod shops in town, though. That's if they are in town. That was a BMW.
At the steel mill from, New SD. Around 2 to
check impound, going to impound real fast. want to verify that.
That's not him, is it?
Let me get close enough to get a play.
Wait, there's people on the foot over here.
Be advised, we found an empty Mustang at impound lot. We think we just saw someone on foot behind it. We're checking right now.
Be advised at this time, CG does not have any shots available.
Stop! Stop! Do not move! Do not move! Stop! We've got him at Lubbock gas station, right by impound lot. He's running on foot.
Okay. One has a red shirt on. He's at a pink BMW. Pink BMW. Got in a pink BMW.
Stop.
Two suspects, both wearing red, and a pink BMW.
I'm good.
Box him in against it. There you go.
We're boxing.
See your head.
One on foot running. Shots fired. One ran to impound. Coast Guard! Coast Guard, do me a favor. Help me with this guy.
Put your hands up.
Hands up!
Put your hands up.
We will shoot you. Fuck.
Fucking.
You will be shot. Crossfire, crossfire. Fucking. I already shot my last taser round the second game.
You'll be tased if you stop. It's him.
You guys need to get non-lethal taser on him now.
Stop. Stop.
Stop. You're going to be shot.
I told you I don't have any rounds left. Oh my god. He just got in a semi truck. Just ran someone, officer over.
Hey Christian.
Jake.
Get in.
Go.
Location 1195. I just fired at the semi truck that just struck the officer. It's gonna be a white Peterbilt truck, short cab, no trail on the back, occupied black male, red shirt, lost visual on him.
Repeat location.
It's gonna be Lubbock gas was the area. Cool. Lost visual of the suspect heading last west east.
Right.
Oh, there I see.
Yeah, he's right in front of us.
Still north by the MSR. 83, take him
primary. Oh, he's probably gonna be at the impound. His car's right there.
No, we got a chase with him and I got shot by him. The advice he just gave. Technically, he's not even like that, but whatever. Yeah.
Notify any federal enforcement about that, please.
It's true, they're not allowed to do that because you can't. It's really hard to do anything about it.
We're. I think we need a marked unit in the front. It's all unmarked. I'm not gonna know it's real cops.
Yeah, I did. It's not that he just ran a cop over or anything. I can't wait till the day tasers fucking work again. After this, I need to get some taser rounds, or else I'm gonna get my ass chewed out.
Changing direction now. Right by Farming John, along the road, heading southbound.
I'm gonna get this guy to stop.
Hey, stop following us.
Stop following.
Wait.
Stop
detective, following. Detective.
Yeah, it's detective. Yep.
You said that.
What?
Interference.
White Crown Vic is a detective.
10-4, roger.
10-5, we still have units at the bank dealing with a suspect that was shot.
Roger that. +2, we're over here at the Lubbock gas station with one suspect in custody. This is 1-5-1 back
on the top. Oh my god, there's some. Hey, you might want to watch your gas levels.
We'll be fine. We'll probably run out first, maybe. Hopefully.
Those things can go a long time. I've driven days on end with it being fine.
Dude, there's so many freaking cars now.
Yeah.
This car's really good on gas.
Thank you.
Last person in the pursuit needs to turn them on?
Yeah, I believe that's what I said.
Is that us?
Yeah, that would be us, I think. Let me look behind us. Never mind, Coast Guard's behind us.
At least they're not armed.
Yeah, if they were armed, I would be dead right now because I was chasing one down, so.
I'm gonna turn my siren on.
That CV is gonna hit us, I can feel it.
Control 5, we're not crossing chemical and weapons factory. Still heading eastbound, main MSR, high rate speed.
In front of us.
Three cars stop.
I mean, we had enough. I don't know if that was an admin I just saw, but whatever.
no one's out here.
Yeah, I mean, well, there's a reason why you can't. You're not supposed to do this, so. Oh no, we good. Yeah, we're good.
Dude, he's taking us out by one though.
I got a bunch of repair kits still.
Don't follow him that close, he's easy to spot. He's breaking out, hang back.
I would honestly go second lane. Sir, you should really stop. I don't think this is good for you.
Back towards you guys. Watch out. Have to get in your vehicle and move out of the way. Don't be in front of that thing that hits you.
Oh my.
Why did I put out of my car?
There we go. Go to guys, please.
Do not move.
Hands up, bud. Hands up, bud. Put your hands up, bud. Yeah, it's federal government laws that you can't evade in this truck.
It's on your head, sir.
Jake, lock the car.
Oh my god, you couldn't like Jake on the
road. You tried.
You kind of did.
I definitely was standing in the road.
What's that doing?
That's crossfire one.
So much fun.
Sam 45, show that pursuit code 4. We got one in custody.
See what happens. Gassy.
Dude, if we just had cuffs, that would never happen.
I know.